The debris drum plays a very important role in our systems. Dairy farm manure can contain a variety of debris, everything from ear tags to hoof blocks. The debris drum will remove debris larger than the size of a penny using a perforated rotating drum on a declining slope. The overflow from the sand manure separator passes through the drum, which separates the debris and discards it at the end of the drum. The drum precedes our Ultra system, which has a pump and a cyclone with relatively small openings where larger chunks of debris could cause a blockage. A blockage in a pump could cause harm to it and run it dry and potentially harm the internals. The same goes for the cyclone. An inlet or discharge blockage could cause the system to operate improperly. We have seen a major reduction of downtime in our systems due to the use of the debris drum.